Hello, this is Max from Papillon Effect, and this is gonna be the part one. I did a part earlier. You might have seen that one before, where I was testing to see what was louder, my Micro Switch keyboard or my Xbox controller. I mean, it's a no-brainer, but you know, I just wanted to see how much of a difference. Also, the gameplay is a lot better with like the sticks. You know, I'm a stickler for controls. Like, I usually don't play shooters without without mouse and keyboard, that kind of thing. So let's get this started then, shall we? No, I did that one already. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now four brave warriors begin their journey. Prepare to fight. What awaits the four? However, they do not know. Probably pick up some chicks. I know they're very effeminate, but I have a feeling that's the reason they got that high fashion and, like, convertible thing going on. The one dude works out a lot. They're trying hard. Chicks respect that, to an extent. It looks pathetic. But, you know, they'll go for it. I mean, it's like, well, he went through the fucking effort. I know the main character's supposed to be the prince. What is it? The Tale of the Chosen King. Savior to the Star. Hey. Our boy looks a lot different right now. Noctis. Kaelin. Yeah, dude, we look a little gruff. Let's see what the other crew looks. Dude, I want some cowboy boots. That shit looks dope. With a fucking knee brace when you knee some dude in the face. Look at that. Oh, look at that. It's got like... That's cool. It's a cool pair of specs. Oh, shit! Stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll!
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Stay down, okay. Oh, I thought I was supposed to be the strong one. Yeah. Damn, dude. Yeah. Hold on. Jesus Christ. I don't think we're equipped for this fight, man.
Here you go. Let's go.
Jesus Christ, dude. The fuck was that? The fuck was that? Before the fall? Before we fought that guy? Hell yeah. Whatever, we could have went for sodas before fighting that guy. Still would have been better before the fall. Oh, dude, this place looks dope.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
I like how everything looks really regal. And this dude's in, like, his Hot Topic fucking t-shirt. Yeah, we forgot we were hanging out with the king for a second. I don't like the gun dude. He looks like a moron. The blonde haired guy.
Princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Prompt us, isn't
it? Like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
You might not realize this watching this.
I fear I have left too much unsaid.
But his cane's way too short.
You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
I'm crippled. I walk with a cane. It's supposed to be like up to your hip.
Guide my wayward son.
Like where his belt's at almost. But a little bit lower.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but of course got the motor running.
Yeah, how fucking hard would it be to get to a place if you have a car?
Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed, once you set forth...
They're smiling at each other, but I have a feeling that they're being dicks. Or at least he is.
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Cool. I'm psyched. We're gonna get in a car, go for a road trip. It's a great start. Prince Noctis, Caelan sets forth his from his homeland with his three men retinue. I don't know what that means. Into his destination, Altizia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Luna Freya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Maybe that's why he's pissed off. Like, he's like, he doesn't want to marry this chick. I'm guessing that's probably it. Like, she's either she's, like, really hot and he's gay, or she's really ugly and he's not having it. Well, either would be understandable. I'm not talking shit. I'm just saying, like, you know. Maybe she's really, like, bitchy. You don't know.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
How did that guy drive and the other three who aren't crybabies push?
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
He barely tapped his boot and he's like, ow, oh, ow, sheesh.
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Also, why is the prince right trigger? Oh. Why is the prince pushing? Also, it shouldn't be heavy. I can push a car by myself in neutral. Do they not know that? Does the guy like not have it in neutral? That'd be a pretty dick move, dude.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly oh, shit. A fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let and the land is away. Dark, and the moon
oh, look.
Is
these
deep.
Things happen.
Let's cry. Just hope this isn't some.
Come on, come on.
Favor.
What?
Give us a ride.
This thing by
give us a fucking ride, dudes.
You won't even notice if you just let go.
Pronto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Yo, give us a ride, punk asses.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn next.
His turn.
Oh, they have been taking turns, okay.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with
Jesus,
mine?
Jesus, fucking keep crying. Way to start the journey.
Only a busy signal.
In the hero's journey, this is the crushing of the threshold when their car fucking breaks down.
Way closer.
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map.
Dude, they talk about as much as me. Shit. Look at this guy. This guy sucks. I like the rest of the crew. They're all right. I don't like that guy.
The world's a big old place.
Tell that to my legs.
Are you guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
That's a good intro. I like that. Stand by me. I like the aesthetic. Oh, hello.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
Full service station.
Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
Oh, Cindy, Sid, dope.
Did this your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked their dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
I don't get the purpose of Sid's chain. It's not connected to his wallet, it's connected to his ass. Damn! That's a boob job.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving.
Or
right this way.
Yeah, 'cause that's too perky. That's too perky to be a bra thing. Don't work that way.
Well, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good.
I'm a fucking asshole. I never liked that game. Dude, the first chance I get, I'm changing this dude's uniform. He looks too fucking stupid. All right, what is this? What's going on? I like this. Can we Grand Theft Auto this? Can we just steal this dude's fucking ride? The dodge function. This is the blitz, right? Oh, wait.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
We have fucking cell phones, and like little cat dogs can talk to us telepathically to my text device. But she gave me a paper map. Okay.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait. What's a gill?
What's a gill? He ain't got no money. How do they? They're my guard. How do they not know what the fuck money is? Alright, what up, dude?
Hey, what are you after this time?
Oh, I ain't got shit. Can I sell anything? Yeah. Alright, well, I don't want...
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
We're already new set to set sail for the... Set sail for the harbor, the neighboring land of Accordo, where the prince is to wed his betrothed. Having channeled all their funds into repairs for the regatta... How fuck... Aren't we rich? However, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil, the currency of choice outside of Insomnia. Okay, that's our quest. We gotta find fucking cash for gas.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
The fuck? Alright, sure.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tuna, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Thanks so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Ten attack power. Power up Noctis and his friends. Ability points on attack power. Pardon abilities in the Astral Sphere. Okay. I like Ignis, he looks cool. Gladius is cool. Gladiolus, excuse me. Noctis is... He seems alright. He's got like weird shoulders right now. I like Prompto. Needs a new outfit. It's a little too punk rock for our group of, like, we look like we're going to the club, and then Prompto's our friend that, like, he wanted to go to a fucking, like, I don't know, he wanted to go to the rock show, and he wouldn't change his outfit, so he just came along anyway. Alright, time quests. What's her day? Right? They got little characters. Actually, that looks really shitty. That's like an insult to, like the actual sprite artist from the Super Nintendo days. Look at that. It's like his butt sticks out. Stupid looking. That's terrible, man. I mean, I'm not great at sprite art, but I could do better than that. Maybe that's the joke. What was I here for? Ascension, I think. Yeah, because we can unlock, yeah, with our ability points. Okay. That seems pretty important. I guess I should look at all of it first. Can I switch between combat? Oh, I see. Damn, man, there's a lot. Face through enemy text. Oh, I see. So it's different for, I'm gonna chill with the combat at first. This is MP cost of phasing. How much do I need? I need 2. Okay. That seems fairly important. MP by number of levels is the game? That seems hella important. What? Oh, 32 and 99. Oh, right. Okay. Alright. I've got 2. I thought... I guess that's all I get then. Alright, whatever.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Oh. Huh. Okay. She gave me a bangle. Yeah, I know how to equip shit. Oh, that seems super fucking useful. Ring of Resistance. The entire party? I don't know why. Okay. Wait, okay. That only... Oh, I see, okay. Yeah, no, if anyone can just equip it. Well, hold on, what else we got here? Stops experience points from being tallied, preventing the party. Why would I want that? Okay. A scroll of sheet music containing a song of jubilation that provides additional AP for earning an A plus in offense outside of training. Huh. Okay. An A plus in finance. Key of prosperity. I'll look at you. Well, considering that if I die, I probably need the one that gives more HP for myself. Just you know, throwing that out there. Yeah, I don't want that stupid shit. Sure, since we don't got a whole lot of, we got jack and shit for what it comes with, might as well throw it in there. Getting an A+. You never know. I doubt we will, but because I just started. But maybe. I'll leave the autosaves. I'll grab this here. Okay. Basically, my time limit for an episode is about the time my 32-ounce beer ends, so could be either or, depending on how many fucking cutscenes. Oof. And once again, that's for you. You can have that for free. The perfect pots and pans for your next camping trip. Can't find what you need, ask
us. Let's see what they've got for sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
He like straight up tells him, he's like, bitch, you're a fucking moron. Tune in super engine oil, power up your performance.
They've got everything here.
I have a feeling my character's an idiot. I mean, don't get me wrong, I do like looking at auto shops. I like going to the Home Depot. I used to work restoration. Something about, like, fresh tools. I didn't think I'd be into that shit, but once I became, like, an adult and actually started needing to use them, I was like, hell yeah. Fresh tools. Let me check my toolbox. I don't know if my roommates have stolen some of my stuff. Tony keeps taking my fucking tape measure. Rest remover? Okay. Wait, what did they call it? Master Zero Friction. Okay. I like the aesthetic, dude. It's very, very steampunk Americana almost. Well, how they? sir, I believe if this guy's trying to sell you shit like this, giggy ham, processed, salted, smoked, and then heated, the kind of ham one might find at a local grocery. It looks good, dude. I mean, you talk shit about American food, but like, it tastes good. It's probably not that great for you. Okay, that looks Japanese. It looks like a stir fry. It says veggie medley stew. I can see meat in that. Fuck you and your fucking lies. All this looks pretty good. Is there a food system in this game? I know part of it. Okay. I'm digging this shit, dude. That's fucking cool. The Bio Arts. Call for custom decal set. So she gives me this money, like, here, this will help you. This will help you pay for your way, and then, like, the prince goes in and buys a new fucking paint set. Like, you know what a fucking asshole. Monster mutation, dangerous dual horns.
Any noteworthy news?
Everyone acts like how people do in, like, when someone more important is walking around. I guess he is the prince. Oh, there's probably some chow in here. What do you guys got? Right.
Want to go check it out?
I can what smell it. Something about this Americana, dude, it's making me hungry.
Oh, I mean, welcome. What can I do you for? Y'all hungry for info?
Havens. Can we sleep there? Parking spots? Oh, dude, this is looking fucking dope. I know Final Fantasy's always been open world, but like Western open world. I guess that's the point of making have cars and stupid shit. This is fucking great. What's this? Hunt? Okay.
Take your pick.
I don't know. I need to kill 7 saber tusks. Sure. Let's give it a shot. Or 10 saber tusks.
Much obliged.
Yeah, no biggie. I mean, it's your fucking money.
So what'll it be today?
What is this? Chili con carne? I guess that's what it is. What is this? I can't tell. Late in Jambalaya. Oh wait, you know what? Yeah, okay. I figure because a lot of times when you play these, like something that's Japanese, I guess now I'm being racist, Stay even alert. Though I'm Asian. Like they do that shit where it's like in Phoenix Wright, the first game, there's like a, maybe it's the second game. There's like a, it's a rice cooker, and then the game calls it a bread maker. Or like in the original Pokemon, or like Kanto League Pokemon, they call can we stay here? Oh, we can. Okay. No, I do not want to stay in this nasty fucking caravan. I'm the prince. In the Pokemon series, there's this Mankey that he steals Ash's fucking hat, which he makes a big deal out of, but then doesn't give a shit about later. And it's like, they try to throw a Pokeball at him, and then they catch a, they call it a jelly donut, I think. And it's like, it's not a jelly donut. It's a fucking rice ball, but, you know, whatever.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Well, maybe we shouldn't be running in, like, full leather and shit, you know? Go kill these monsters out there. I mean, Wiki over here, Wiki the Weakling, he's got a gun, just snipe him. I mean, it's not even a snipe. Like, they're right here. You can hit them with a pistol from here. Alright, so it said these dudes are level 2. Hopefully. Okay. Hopefully we can take them. Yeah, come on, dude. Come on. I'm just walking up. I'm just hanging out. Come here, bitch! Oh, shit.
You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Get the fuck off me. Shit. I'm getting fucked up.
Don't miss.
We're on the same page.
Oh, okay, yeah. Come here, bitch. Get him! Get him! He's low on health! There you go. Oh, we did a bonus.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
There we go, I'm gonna hang this.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one?
I like that they banter. Shing!
On top of it! Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Oh, yeah, we actually did pretty well. I didn't think we would. Oh, and then... Okay. And we're full health again. Attire outfits change not only appearance, but attributes as well. Something snarling over there. I don't really want to find out what it is. The prince's fatigues. Oh, hello. Valgar Volusian Prince without the jacket designed to boost his strength in combat. Oh, he just takes it off? Hold on. Okay, it just reduces the stats, doesn't do shit. Hey, where's the fucker? Oh, no jacket. Trendy outfit. God, man. Royal raiment. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Okay, so there's that, and then royal raiment. Form attire, increase the king's HP. They're just calling him the king. Like, just straight up, that's just who he is now, is the king. I mean, that's it, dude. That seems like that's the thing you want. That's pretty dope. Does the jacket make it more? The jacket does make it more. Oh, but his attack goes down. 50 tech goes out. Wait, hold on. So, oh, okay, that's just, it's just, it's this is the defensive one. This is the combat one. Choco Monty? Yeah, I'm not wearing that. Festive ensemble. Hold on. I forgot about this one. MP goes down, but your health goes hella up. Fuck yeah, dude! Look at the fucking bulge on this package, dude. Is that how the HEV suit was? Magitek exosuit? What the fuck is this? Made by Sid. Oh shit! That's fucking dope. I want to rock the Half-Life. HEV Mark IV, but I'm gonna go with this. This seems pretty on the ball. That's good. I dig it. Now I'm looking proper. I don't look like a fucking asshole. What's his shit? No jacket. Oh, I like he puts a shirt on when he takes the jacket off. Casual outfit. Yeah, it's a no-go on the yogos. Holy shit, that's so fucking cool. Nah, that's alright. I'm going by looks, dude. I don't give a shit. This guy's already figured it out. What this shit? No jacket? Casual? What's his casual? His casual looks still like. And the Magitek exosuit. Yeah, you're cool. You're fine. I might have to change this punk ass, though. yeah, no. It's casual. It's kind of in the realm of better, maybe. Maybe just put you in the exosuit. I don't know. I guess that's better than... That's the best alternative. It still doesn't look good. The only one I changed is I put this shit on. Yeah, this is how I dress sometimes. Oh, look, hold on. Stop, watch this. Look at the way he starts his run. What was that? Oh, they came back. I don't need to fight him right now. Oh, look at this, like his initial start from the run is like it looks like Spike Spiegel from Cowboy Bebop.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Man, it's hot. Then lose the jacket. It's got a point. I like how they don't talk to the prince like he's like a prince. They don't even seem like they're bros. Like it's like they're hired. I don't know what their purposes are.
Ask around for information.
Good idea. I'll go with.
Like this guy seems like he knows what he's doing. The other guy seems like he knows what he's doing. This guy feels like he's like the friend of the main character, and he's just there because he's like the friend, and that's it. After his son's accident. Alright, I finished your fucking quest, dude. Give me some cash.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good.
Cool. 740 to go. Oh, okay, we're getting some cash. I can't afford a fucking paint job then. I killed like 3 monsters and
I can tell you all about the area. If you all liked it, come on back.
Sid said he wanted me to do something for him. I don't know if I'm supposed to go do that shit first. Like, yeah, jump. I love the fucking design on these cars, dude.
Stop for a while, right?
Yeah, you grab some food for the road?
I was thinking more the diner. I was gonna... Oh, was I just saying that they would just talk? Yeah, this is an American family, all right. She's cheating on the husband. Look at this fucking soy boy over here.
Hey, did you hear? Folk had been gone missing near the old mines. You're
fucking like, what is that, Roman sandals? Bro, you were totally getting cucked. That kid, like, look, dark hair, blonde son. I know what happened, all right? That's recessive genes. There's no way 2 dark-haired parents had a blonde son, you fucking liar. It's all right, I don't give a shit.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
They got a lot of different stuff here.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
I'm ready.
Best offense is good defense. Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Yeah, get in there.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Come on, buddy.
Pronto! Why you never ask?
Oh, damn. They mobbed together.
I can handle this.
Come on. I got a date with a cup of noodles.
I got a tail with a cup of noodles. I like this guy, he's alright. That's how I roll. I was hungry first, actually.
On we go.
Yeah, we got more shit for... Yeah, because offense... If you get an offense A+, then that, whatchamacallit? That, I got that special ring. Oh, we have to... Okay, we got a couple things. We got multiple groups.
What happened here?
The telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? A hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Telegraph pole? Dude, this, like... Some of these classic Final Fantasy songs, they sound great, you know, digitized, but... Like an orchestra. It's one of the few times, like, I think it actually plays well. There's a lot of, like, really good Mega Man music that I think sounds better as chiptune than it does, like, as how it's supposed to be played, as, like, a rock song. I mean, sometimes it sounds better. It's just whatever, but... Like, this is beautiful. Not just the scenery. But, like, the music, like... This is a great experience. If you're watching this, I'm glad to be sharing with you. Oh, I forgot I had that move. That's right. Getting out of here.
Outstanding,
yep. Outstanding, though. Yeah.
That's what I call teamwork.
Coming at you.
Well, I expect you more of a challenge.
Don't let up now.
Yeah, these guys work pretty well together for right now. But then again, this is a level 1 fucking rad roach over here in the middle of the wasteland.
That goes with the side.
Way cool, way cool.
Alright, we'll be done in no time.
A plus and...
Let's get on with it.
We don't have much fine ass, though. I disagree with that. I think I've got a lot of fine ass.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air.
I just realized, they're not here. The crew's not here to, like, actually get me there. Or, like, to, like, be my bros and help me. They're fucking here to make sure I... Like, they're like shotguns to my head. Like, you gotta do it, dude. Like, if I try and bail, they're gonna fucking jump me and drag my ass. Like, that's what they're for. There's that word, I didn't understand what it meant. That must be what it means. Must be a fancy word for, like, get the bro... Get me to the Greek.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
I'm going all out.
Just to make you care.
You want to talk.
Oh, that's cool. He pulled me back. I wonder how much time went into each, like, team move.
Gladio!
Don't mess
Same page.
Yeah. Nice.
Well, now I got complete. I got a level B fine ass that time. Hey, my text.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Oh, got it. Wait.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Okay. I know in, like, mythology, like, the prince saves the kingdom and all that, but, I think in this scenario, like, if the... Who's that motherfucker from England? Like, they had a wedding and South Park made fun of him. Like, I don't think this dude does chores for people. Yeah, food spot yields ingredients for cooking? Where? Oh, the tree. Hello. Cool. Light and pepper.
Spicy.
Actually, pepper's pretty mild. Unless you put a ton of that shit. I fucked up a recipe I was making of some clam chowder one time. I never fucked it up before. First time I fucked it up was when I really needed it to work to impress, like, my father. And anyway, long story. I put way too much fucking pepper. Burnt my dick off. And it's hard to ruin pepper, dude.
This.
Mutant dual horn sighting. Codename Blood Dick. Characteristics: red penis, extremely gay, outstanding faggot on saber tusk in the area.
Knocked! Get out of here!
Oh shit!
You okay?
Is it a trick?
Spoke too soon.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Oh shit, get the fuck up. No, oh, get the fuck up. Damn. Oh, I think I just gotta hold off now. He did it!
What about the shack over there?
Yeah, okay, never mind. I like Pronto. This dude's fucking cool. He beat that dude up and he's like. That's fucking funny, dude. I dig that. I'm back on board. Oh shit! I swear to God, I thought he was gonna get run over. Look at his face. He was like, yeah, I knew that was coming. I was like, gee, look at me thrust out. The game froze. I better not have fucking crashed. Oh, it fucking crashed. Alright, well, that's episode 1 of, Final Fantasy 15. I didn't finish my beer. It's almost finished. It might as well have finished right there. So I'll start it up again after I get a fresh one. BRB. Or next episode.